Jane is in Cinnaminson. Hi, Jane.
Hi, Dennis. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. I have two questions. Well, yeah. I have a question.
Right.
Why do you think priests are above the law?
Not above the law. Not at all.
Yes, they are.
Why?
Anybody with a gun is committing a crime.
Anybody with a gun is committing a crime.
Yes.
I have a gun. Am I committing a crime?
No.
Oh. Well, then amend the statement. So I'm saying because he's a priest, you're saying because I have an affinity for priests, they've treated me well in my life, I think priests should be above the law. No.
Yes, you do.
No. That's what the assumption you're making. I'm saying it's heavy-handed to charge him with two crimes for a mistake that he made. And I'm asking you, do you think it's a mistake?
A lot of people make mistakes.
Right.
You helped someone get acquitted from having a gun in their car. They did nothing with the gun.
Right.
But now you have a priest that pointed a gun at a person.
Right.
A child.
Yeah, and was
scared to death.
Probably not a working gun and probably not in a threatening way, just in a joking way.
If you went to the airport and you had a toy pistol, the police are going to be all over you.
If I brandished it, for sure. So you're comparing this to brandishing a pistol at an airport.
I am only saying that a priest is not above the law. He had no
business. No doubt about it. And I even said I think they're a little out of touch with reality.
I am not.
I said I think that you're out of touch with what I'm trying to say. I said some priest. Yes,
well,
you are.
Here's another question.
Now, here's a statement that you're going to listen to before we continue the conversation. I have said perhaps priests are a little out of touch with reality because they live in a sort of an artificial bubble.
Oh, and they molest little boys, and that's okay.
No, well, okay, now we've gotten to the point here that you have a thing against priests, and many people do. I try to keep a clear mind and an open mind and evaluate a situation.
Why do they wear dresses, Dennis?
Who?
Priests.
What, is this a joke?
No, it's not a joke. I don't know why they wear a dress.
Well, they wear a robe. It's not a dress. And you can ask the same of Muslims and people from other parts of the world why they wear robes. All right, Jane, thanks for the call. You've shown your true colors. You don't like priests. You're angry. Maybe you were molested. Maybe someone in the family was. And I get that. I'm trying to evaluate this situation as objectively as possible. Should this priest be charged for this particular incident with two counts, one of child endangerment and the other of aggravated assault? For pointing an antique gun at a kid as a joke.
Even the guy who called him about all the information with the musket said he doesn't think he should be charged. What he did was wrong, and he shouldn't do it, and God forbid it was loaded. But he even said it was a little extreme, the punishment.
All right, at least we got to the root of her angst, and a lot of people have that feeling. Very, very harsh, bitter.